I want you to know that your words are the right words. You didn't just build a file. You built an army of survivors, and you are a five-star general. Your demands for accountability and change are happening. Your words, your army, tells the world that these girls, all of you and all of the others who you've mentioned, who I've mentioned, who I think every survivor has mentioned, the concern for all of those other ones who have been to speak out or who will in the future be abused, that they are worth something, that they have a voice, your shining example. Your words have grace and great hope for a better future in the world, for all women, for all children, for all survivors. And this is, as you know, sadly, not just only to women or children, female, also male. You're in control now, and I think you also know that sexual assault is about control. I don't even know if he knew what he was enjoying, because it was about controlling all of you, and none of you are being controlled anymore. You found your voice, and you found a world of support. He will lose his voice, his freedom, his ability to move. How much is a little girl worth? It's sad that if I answered that question, I'd have to violate the law, and I won't.
I appreciate that.
I think you all in the Me Too movement need to put lines above that. I have a name. I have a voice. I matter. And why? Because all of you have come forward as sister survivors. But why more than that? Because you started the tidal wave. You made all of this happen. You made all of these voices matter. Your sister survivors and I thank you. You are the bravest person I have ever had in my courtroom.
Thank you.
Thank you.